owner of the Hampton Inn, Lisa Lindsay, Michigan. Pretty standard.
These walls are interesting though. And the door's quite slow. Let's set this one down. Oh, a 00 room. That's a bit misaligned. Here comes the other one. Wait, is it going up or down? I can't really tell. I should have had it stop on 3. Which one's gonna go up? Can't really tell which one it is. Sounds like this one. Okay, now it's getting ambiguous. It's this one again. Oh well. Good. 2. No chime. And the fan is not moving at all. This emergency hatch on there was a bit of a ceiling there in the way. Doors way too slow. This is sad. No, it's probably not. That was probably the 2000s or so. And that's it.